Excuse me.
All right, out with it. What's your game?
I don't have time for this.
Well, you better make time. See? That's what I don't... You're not the military type. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around.
The Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever have to find my son.
Well, as far as reasons go... Look, I'm gonna cut you some... But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger...
So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.
Scribe Halen.
Reese still giving you the cold shoulder?
I wish we can see eye to eye.
Reese only sees one thing. Reese bleeds Brotherhood. If anything else comes into the picture...
Suits me fine.
Just give Reese some time. So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Ready.
Great. Let me... One of the Brotherhood's most important duties is the... I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover in order to have them here. This should cover all the information you'll need to find your... Good luck, and be careful.
Must have spent a whole case of ammo holding this site.
Suppose that means we missed all the fun. No one's gonna move on this place now that the Pridwin's in town.
I'd like some high ground. Fun. fucking go. That's fucking bad. Oh, that's fucking bad. Oh, that's fucking bad.
Search the area. Another victory for the brother.
Brotherhood go Bert. I may not got the XP for it, but I can get the fucking... Thank you. Still in danger. don't know why it's red. Or at least it was. Good job, not me. I think I got enough to take that. Yeah, I'm fine. It's fine. We're good. I got enough space. There's gonna be some son of a bitch up here, isn't there? Tell you what, I gotta piss. You know what? While I'm here, I should take care of this level up. Mm. armor's up. I am straight ass. Actually, I'll take a break and use this one. It's pretty sus. Make sure this whole fucking area is clear. I don't want no goddamn surprises. That didn't match. Alright, let's get down here. I don't even know what the fuck's down here. Good bet on more ghouls. Dog me. God damn it. Damn it, dog. Hey dog.
In the event of an emergency, please use call boxes to request police assistance.
How about that? Gotta watch my weight here.
Hey. Head over there. Hey, wait there. Come on. Got it.
Well, it was nice having you.
Hey there.
You better have some good news.
Affirmative.
That's what I like to hear. Here's your... As long as the Brotherhood's around, those abominations don't stand a chance. Whenever you're ready for another op, you know where to find me.
I'm ready.
All right. I'll mark the location on your map. See you when the target's clear.
Wait a minute, what? No. That better not be Far Harbor yet. Like, I think... I don't know where that is. I don't know if I like it. Let's fucking go. Oh, thank God. Woo. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna make Red Rocket the fucking place to be. Either that or Hangman's Alley. I don't know yet. I need to stop. Soup up the alley a little bit. Oh shit. Is this... I think it is what I... Noodle. Perfect time to test this out. Make sure I can get a clean getaway first. I also have to see what's on the other side of this. Look at wreck, so alright, cool. Easy getaway.
Yo, psst. Over there. Hold.
What was that?
Someone's out there.
I fucking told you to stay there.
Nothing there now.
Psst. Stay there.
Show your face. Come on, I dare you. Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
No, you won't.
No sign of him now.
You gonna sit right where I shot her in the head?
Damn.
Body shot would just take this one out.
This is really bad. What the hell was that? I know you're here. This is bullshit.
And you're easy picking.
Only a fucking coward hides.
And a coward survives, so eat a dick.
Dumbass coward.
Okay. Gotta cap his head from here. Oh, you lucky bastard. Let me see if I have anything to drink while I'm waiting for this idiot.
Hey.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
This next song is... Oh boy.
I'm going to loot all of them after, at least. Found. Where's the last one? Is that where you at? A little bit. I mean, pretty predictable. Hidden. Everyone's dead. Sick. I don't need an auto. But I will cook some stuff while I'm here. Same body, right? Yep. Next platform. I don't care much for his bullshit. Get a good little nap in there. Jeez.
Nice.
All for 12 rounds. I feel like there's something else on this boat, but I guess not.
Moving out.
put all my junk in here anyway, so. I'm sure I got on me now, too. I still have 200 pounds on me, what the fuck? These don't weigh anything, you bastard. Damn, did my weapons really weigh that much? This is still locked, right? Yes. Oh, yeah. Fuck. I didn't have time, brother. Well, I guess I'm not gonna get them now. One settler. It's fine, I could just kill them and take the thing now, so. It'd be a bit of a dick move, but like, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Start anew. You know what? I feel like I should do this first. That seems relevant to something in the sky. And I would like to do that now. Instead of doing these bullshit missions.
Pretty sure I gave you a location to clear.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance?
Are you ready to head up to the ship?
Of course I am. I've never seen anything so impressive.
Takes your breath away, doesn't it? We call our ship the Pridwin. She's loaded with enough troops and supplies to mount a major offensive. If she's here, Elder Maxon's here. And that means we're going to war.
Gonna be a quick war with that thing on our side.
That's the plan. If history's proven anything, it's that an overwhelming show of force has a chance of halting a conflict before it begins. That being said, you're about to get to know the Pridwin up close and personal. I've received orders that we're both to report to her immediately. Follow me up to the roof of the police station. We're going for a little ride.
Hostile during the flight, I suggest you put it to good use. Make sure you properly identify your targets before you start shooting. We don't want to have any mishaps and fire on the locals. The Commonwealth looks different from up here, doesn't it? It never ceases to amaze me how drastically your perception of the battlefield changes. We're gonna need that edge when we take on the Institute. They've already proven that they're technologically superior, which means there's no telling what types of weapons they'll have in their arsenal. Hopefully, our air superiority and tactical know-how will make the difference. Now all we have to do is find them. And I'm betting that Elder Maxon will have a plan already in place by the time we arrive. Should be coming into view just ahead. We'll be meeting Lancer Captain Kells on the flight deck. Just stick close to me and answer all of his questions.
hard to load it. Put all the work into people looking at the Bridwin in this scene. Nothing else.
There she is. It's been far too long since I've been aboard. All right, soldier. This is the moment when everything changes.
Dance is a synth. Dance is a synth. That was good. Shit, another fucking little helicopter flew right through us.
Permission to come aboard, sir?
Permission granted. And welcome back, Paladin. Allow me to be the first to congratulate you on a successful mission. And is this our new recruit?
Yes, sir. I've field promoted him to initiate, and I'd like to sponsor his entry into our rankings personally.
Yes, we've read your reports. You'll be pleased to know that Elder Maxon's approved your request to place the recruit in your charge.
Thank you, sir. And my current orders?
You are to remain on the Pridwin and await further instructions.
Very good, sir. Ad victoriam, Captain.
Ad victoriam, Paladin. So, you're the one Paladin Dance has taken under his wing. You don't look much like a soldier to me.
Looks can be deceiving.
Which is precisely why I personally insist on scrutinizing every recruit who boards this vessel. I've read Paladin Dance's reports. He seems to think you'll make a fine addition to the Brotherhood. You might expect an endorsement like that to grant you a great deal of latitude with us. But let me make one thing clear. The Brotherhood of Steel has traveled to the Commonwealth with a specific goal in mind. As the captain of this vessel, I won't allow anyone to jeopardize our mission, no matter how valuable they think they are. Understood?
Absolutely.
Good. That's all for now, soldier. Your orders are to proceed to the command deck for the address. After which, Elder Maxon wishes to have a word with you. If you have any questions, ask me now. Otherwise, you're dismissed.
I don't have any questions.
Then I suggest you head over to the command. Dismissed, initiate.
Welcome aboard. Elder Maxon is giving his address.
Brothers and sisters, the road behind has been long and fraught with difficulty. Each and every one of you has surpassed my expectations by rapidly facilitating our arrival in the Commonwealth. You have accomplished this amazing feat without a hint of purpose or direction, and most impressively, without question. Now that the ship is in position, it is time to reveal our purpose and our mission beneath the Commonwealth. There is a cancer, known as the Institute. A malignant growth that needs to be cut before it infects the surface. They are experimenting with dangerous technologies that could prove to be the world's undoing for the second time in recent history. The Institute scientists have created a weapon that transcends the destructive nature of the atom bomb. They call their creation the Synth. A robotic abomination of technology that is free-thinking and masquerades as a human being. This notion that a machine could be granted free will is not only offensive, but horribly dangerous. And like the atom, if it isn't harnessed properly, it has the potential of rendering us extinct as a species. I am not prepared to allow the Institute to continue this line of experimentation. Therefore, the Institute and their synths are considered enemies of the Brotherhood of Steel, and should be dealt with swiftly and mercilessly. This campaign will be costly, and many lives will be lost. But in the end, we will be saving humankind from its worst enemy. Itself. Ad victorium!
Ad victorium!
Ad victorium!
Can you believe synths replacing humans
Sir.
With exact duplicates? Makes me sick.
I care about them, you know. The people of the Commonwealth.
I can see that. They're playing with fire and we need to save them.
Exactly. I just hope we're here in time. I refuse to allow the mistakes of the past to be repeated.
Don't worry. I'm convinced.
Paladin Dance's reports were quite clear regarding your feelings toward the Brotherhood. And he concludes that you'd be an asset to us. Seeing as he's one of my most respected field officers, you couldn't get a better recommendation. Therefore, from this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of knight. And, befitting your title, we're granting you a suit of power armor to protect you on the field of battle. Wear it with pride.
I'll do my best to live up to it.
I'm certain that you will. In any event, once you're finished becoming familiar with the Pridwin and my staff, report to the flight deck for your new orders. Welcome aboard the Pridwin, soldier. Make us proud.
Delta sequence initiated. Completion time, 14 minutes.
Status report.
Green across the board, sir. Nothing new.
Good. Carry on, Knight. Congratulations on the promotion. So how did it look out there?
We've got a
Paladin.
Lot of work ahead
there
of us,
you
brother.
Are. How did it go with Elder Maxon?
I was very impressed with him. He seems to know what's best for everyone.
Exactly. Without his determination, we'd be lost. I just hope you appreciate how much of a chance I'm taking bringing you into the fold this quickly. Not to put too fine a point on it, but if you screw up, we go down together.
I won't let you down, Dance. I promise.
Good. Now, I know you're eager to hop into a suit of power armor and take the fight to the Institute. But first things first. In order to be an effective part of the team, you need to learn your way around this ship and get to know its crew. Since I've been officially assigned to you as your sponsor, I'd recommend taking me along with you.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Outstanding.
I'm proud to be serving under Elder Maxon. I had enough alliance in his foolish ways.
Doesn't it feel good to be a part of something as important as the Brotherhood?
Glad you finally stopped by, soldier. Are you ready for your medical exam?
Sure. Go right ahead.
All right. I'm going to ask you a series of medical-related questions, and I'd like you to answer me to the best of your ability. First question. As a child, were you ever...
There wasn't that much radiation around before the bombs fell.
Before the bombs? What? Let me check my notes. You were a vault dweller? You're probably healthier than anyone else aboard. Anyway, sorry I missed that in your records. Just going down the list of questions. I'm sure you understand. Okay, second question. Have you ever had or come in contact with a person confirmed to be carrying a communicable disease?
Never been seriously sick in my life.
Good, good. Third question. And please, answer honestly. Have you ever had sexual relations with any species considered non-human?
No. Never have.
Very well. Last question. Would you have any problems pulling the trigger on an enemy of the Brotherhood, whether they're human, formerly human, or machine?
If my life's in danger, I'll do whatever it takes to defend myself.
That's an acceptable answer. And the most common. Excellent. I think I've got all the information I need. I see no reason to prevent you from beginning your duties immediately. Mm-hmm. If you ever need medical assistance.
Excuse me, Captain Cade.
Good to see you again, Knight. Anything I can do to help?
Yeah. Take a look at me, Doc.
All right, soldier. You'll be
fine. Uh-huh.
I'm pretty beat up.
Huh? You look fine. And that's that.
Too much radiation. I feel sick.
Blood pooling in the gums. And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
No. We're done.
All right. You watch yourself out there, soldier. Please state the nature of your medical emergency.
Quinlan?
Good. You're finally here. Just set the books down anywhere. I'll get to them as soon as...
I think you're confusing me.
Perhaps, since it's obvious that you aren't who I was expecting.
Maxon wanted me to meet the crew, so you were next on my list.
Ah, yes. You must be the new recruit described in Paladin Dance's report. Under normal circumstances, I'd provide you with a proper orientation of my department. However, I'm woefully behind setting up research patrols and getting bombarded with requests for technical documentation. Unfortunately, I'm lacking the personnel needed to get the job done.
Maybe I can lend you a hand.
That, uh-huh. As you patrol the common, mm-hmm. I'm authorized to pay you for... And if you wish to be assigned to a research patrol, I have plenty of them waiting to be filled. In any event... It was a pleasure to meet you, Knight.
Ooh, I don't even think I've found any technical documents yet.
If you're looking for another safe haven, there's shelter
Riot
and supplies
now.
At the police station in Cambridge.
I was supposed to report 10 minutes ago. If you can't fix it...
I can fix it. You're the one who decided to take
your
way through a
you're the new recruit I heard about.
Sounds like you're disappointed.
Not disappointed, just surprised. You don't look like one of... Anyway, since you...
Uh-huh.
My name's Ingram, and this lovely little grease pit is where you'll usually find me. If your power armor's too...
Sounds like you have a pretty full plate.
Plate?
Sure.
There isn't a day that goes by. And since I'm...
Actually...
I suppose it's better. Anyway, there's a pretty decent... Oh, and if you need... Now, if you'll excuse me.
I need to sell you my weapons.
If you run into any simps,
Tegan,
shoot to kill.
Step forward, knight.
We don't take prisoners.
Even though they've locked me in...
Looks uncomfortable.
It's not that bad. Now, this is the stowage depot.
Uh-huh.
The powers that be. If you need to stock up on supplies before you head out on a mission, this...
That's good to know.
I'm glad you're the agreeable type. But I tell most of them, the good news is by having a constant... Yeah, I'm mostly interested in weapons. Of course, if you're just looking to make a few...
I could use some extra...
You need them. It just involves a little...
Uh-huh.
And since I'm stuck up here, man, after you're done with the meat...
Right.
In the meantime...
Proctor.
Step forward, knight. Even though they were...
Not really here to chit-chat. I had orders to meet...
Rules. I hope... And this, the power... If you...
That's good to know.
I'm glad you're the...
Sure.
Mm-hmm. The good news.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I'm most... Of course.
I could use some extra caps.
You need...
I need to trade with you.
Since I'm stuck... In the...
Uh-huh.
Don't let Ingram get you standing around. You'll be on report before you can blink.
Proctor Tegan.
Can I help you with anything?
I'm looking for some firepower.
Got some... Sure.
Carry food with you, or you'll end up eating some pretty questionable things to stay alive.
This is mine. Very nice, I'll get it in a minute. I'm gonna sell my drugs to this guy.
Captain.
How can I help you today?
I need some supplies, Doctor.
Scribes have been stocking us up. Help yourself.
to the command deck. Oh shit, to his personal office. Doing the Fort Strong thing.
You familiarized yourself with the Pridwin's crew. Are you ready for your next assignment, brother?
Yes, Elder.
Good. Let's get right to it then. Shall we? Take a look over there. That's Fort Strong. And it's infested with super mutants. Having those aberrations in nature close enough to smell is making me sick to my stomach. To make matters worse, they're sitting on top of a massive stockpile of Fat Man shells we could use in our campaign. I want you to head over there. Wipe out everything that moves, and secure that stockpile. Understood?
Consider it done.
Look, I realize you're eager to take the fight to the Institute, but it'll have to wait. The Brotherhood cannot allow those above.
It'll be a pleasure.
Now, we have a vertibird on standby, fully armed.
Uh-huh.
Use it to carry our message to Fort Strong, and wipe those dirty mutants from the face of the Earth. Dismissed.
Yeah, great. I'm pretty sure fucking Max and Dance are both synths. Yay, I hate this place with a passion.
Target acquired. I'll try and keep them in your sights.
Jesus Christmas. You know, Dance, I did just mow down the entire line by myself, so why don't you shut up?
Might have been a trash to pick through here. Searching through it could prove beneficial.
Thank you. Dance is an asshole. Can't wait to die.
No green stuff.
Watch your step. There's quite a bit of debris here.
So boring.
Got it. It's the other way.
Yes.
What? Who's there? Go ahead and fire.
Oh God. Damn it, I do have to go downstairs. Damn paladin dances thick ass. But we'll give him this on survival. He's a really good companion.
Some of it to me.
Hey.
Need something? Well, let's see what you've acquired.
Take that back. I don't fucking want it.
Must have been nothing. Wish a buckethead would show up. I'd rip his legs clean off.
All right, buddy. Let's see about that.
Search this area carefully for any technical documentation or pre-war artifacts.
Kill them all!
I will die!
What the fuck? It hit the platform under me and still killed me. At full health. I should have slept on the Predwin. What I get for being a fool. What a pain in the ass.
Come on.
Where are you at? Fuck you. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna just end it here.